Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I am Shreya Bhale Rao and today I am going to talk about rain. So what comes to your mind when you listen to the word rain? Can you imagine the cloudy darkened sky? Can you hear the crack of thunder? Can you feel the first drop of rain which falls on your body and which the drop tells you that it is going to rain? Can you feel that raindrop on your skin, on your body? It is monsoon that evokes a range of emotions within us. Isn't it magical? Isn't it beautiful? The first rain of my life, or the first rain that I experienced, or the first rain that I remember, it was the first time I got drenched in rain. It was the first time I got soaked in rain, and it was the first time that I saw hailstones, which I misinterpreted for snow. But I was so happy. I was dancing. I was screaming happily. I was very happy that I saw snow. It was hailstones. And I think that was the last or second last time that I got soaked in rain. After that, I didn't like rain much. And that was the second last or last time that I felt the way I did. I haven't felt the way I did that day ever since. I haven't screamed happily or danced happily. Like, I haven't. I think it's important to keep that child alive within us. Sometimes we should let go the burden of our shoulders and just be. Let the rain wash away your pain. Thank you so much for watching my video. I hope you liked it. And guys, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Thank you. My channel, I am Shreya Bhale Rao.
Hold this too.